guys, it's Steph Frick here from whoone.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. I'm here at the Drive Tennis with Blackfriars students Lachlan Smith and Mitchell Brealey. Now, Lachlan, you're the captain of the team and you just had a pretty intense singles game with Jack Alberton from St. Michael's College. Tell us how it went down.
It was pretty slow to start off and ended up being tiebreak. I lost 7-5 in the tiebreak and it was really intense towards the end.
Yeah. How long did the match go for?
About an hour and a bit, I think.
And it's pretty hot out here. You've been working up quite a sweat.
Yeah, still pretty hot.
And now, Mitchell, tell us about how all of your doubles have gone so far.
Me and Lockie played together in number one double. We won 7-5 in a pretty close match in the end. We know that our number three double also won 6-3, and I'm pretty sure our number two double did lose.
And how about your singles? You've only played... You're about to start your second game for singles?
Yes, me and myself, Lockie, have played our singles. Lockie obviously lost and I ended up winning 6-love.
Beautiful. And now, as a captain, tell us about some of the kids that you've got on the team this year.
We've got a couple young kids in year 9 and 10, Jonathan True and Theo. They're playing at the moment and, they look to be doing all right.
Oh, all right. Well, good luck for the rest of the game, boys. This has been Steph Frick reporting for whoone.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And remember, guys, your future's brighter if you don't use your mobile while driving, so text after you get there.